They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlor is filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. As Lady and I look out. So easy. It takes one to know one. She smiles, then puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis style. Then in comes Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Then someone says, you're in the wrong place, my friend. Sound that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's neath the window, for her I feel so afraid. Death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. And though her eyes are fixed upon Noel's great rainbow, she spends her time inside of a leather cap, but all his sexless patients, they're trying to blow it up. Now his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole, and she also keeps the cards that read, have mercy on. They all play on the penny whistles. You can hear them blow. If you lean your head not far enough from Desolation Road. Now at midnight, all the agents and the super is brought down from the castles by insurance men who go check to see that nobody is escaping to Desolation Road. sunshine. The fortune-telling lady has even taken all her things inside. And except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame, everybody is making love or else expecting. And the good Samaritan, he's dressing, he's getting ready for the show. He's going to the carnival tonight on Desolation Road. Disguised as Robin Hood, with his memories in a trunk, passed his way an hour ago with his friend, a jealous monk. He looked so immaculately frightful as he bummed a cigarette. Then he went off sniffing drain pipes. Reciting the alphabet. Now you would not think to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. Across the street, they've nailed the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. And the Phantom of the Opera, in a perfect image of a priest. They are spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more sure. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence. And the Phantom shouting to skinny girls, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Road. Praise be to Nero's Neptune. The Titanic sails at dawn, and everybody is shouting, which side are you on? And Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot fighting in the captain's tower, while Calypso singers laugh at them. Received your letter yesterday about the time the doorknob broke. When you asked me how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them.